and we cannot run trains between St. Pancras and City Thames until the ferry has been deemed safe. The situation will last